continuous time sinusoid x a of t with the fundamental period t is equal to 1 upon f is sampled at rate fs is equal to 1 upon ts to produce the discrete time. So it is also called as dt. Okay. Sinusoid xn is equal to xa of nt. Show that xn is periodic if Ts by T is equal to K by N, where K and N are integers. So, digital signal, how we can represent it? We can represent it by xn is equal to a cos 2 pi f n plus theta. So we write a digital signal like this, where this f is actually a fundamental frequency divided by a sampling frequency, and it is given as f fundamental frequency divided by fs. Okay, so fundamental frequency f is nothing but 1 upon t, right? And sampling frequency fs is equal to 1 upon ts. So if I put that in that equation, I will get ts divided by, so if I put this over here, it is 1 upon t divided by 1 upon ts, and therefore it becomes ts by t. So let's call this as equation 1, where f is equal to ts by to make xn as periodic, there should be a condition that xn should be equal to x of n plus capital N. Therefore, x of n plus capital N, how I can write this? Because, yes, in this equation, what I'll put? N is equal to n plus capital N. And therefore, it becomes a cos 2 pi f n plus capital N plus theta. Okay, so this is equal to a cos 2 pi f n plus 2 pi f capital N plus theta. Now, to satisfy this equation, that means to make a signal, okay, so to make a signal periodic, so this term 2 pi fn should take a values as, so it should take a value 2 pi, 4 pi, 6 pi, or so on. So it should be in the multiple of 2 pi, and therefore this 2 pi fn should have value of 2 pi k, where k is any integer. So this fn should be k. It should take a one form of 1, 2, 3, 4 like this. Okay, so k should be 1, 2, 3, dot dot dot. Therefore, what f becomes? F becomes k upon n, and this is equation number 2. Okay, and if I compare equation number 1 and equation number 2, get Ts by T is equal to K by N. Okay, so when this condition gets satisfied, at that time the xn becomes periodic. Okay, so or to become xn periodic, this condition should be satisfied.